Whoever leaves a haram for the sake of Allah and returns it for a halal, Allah Rabbul Izzah replaces it with unimaginable things. The Ashab gave up their homes for Islam. Allah gave them the dominion of the earth instead. Sulaiman alayhi salam gave up his horses for the sake of Allah. Allah gave him the wind to command. Yusuf alayhi salam gave up a haram woman. Allah gave him the dominion of Egypt instead. Leave the haram that you're in. In Warabbul Kaaba, Allah will replace it with what you didn't anticipate. May Allah guide.